everyone.
Well,
I thought because it's International Women's Day, I'll try and do something about women. So, W-O-M-E-N, that's what I'm going to talk about. W for wrath, the anger and frustration inflicted on women. She feels the heartbreak when her partner is unfaithful. Her weirdness doesn't say she's a freak. Her kindness doesn't say she's weak. Her refusal doesn't say she's mean. Her tears doesn't say she's a drama queen. William Congreve quoted, "Hell hath no fury like a woman scorned." This was taken from the Mournful Bride. Now, O is for oppression. Women have to find ways and means to survive, often when fathers abandon the household. But of all she has gone through, like a bird, she's got courage and wings that flew. M is for menses or mantras. It's a shock for teenagers to reach that milestone. Hormones are raging. They get stuck in fears and shed tears, but bloom like a flower in the coming years. E is for exploitation and empowerment. Women need encouragement and education to think and improve for a better life. N is for nurture and nature. Environmental changes that impact on who we are, including childhood, relationships, peer group pressures, and cultural upbringing. Nurture connects and maintains a glow of warmth and innovation. No matter what life throws, she moves and goes with the flow. Thank you.